license form. Are you hanging out here, Wolf?
Yeah, I want to see how much it'll be to get a line in the back of my truck and cover for.
Cover too?
Yeah.
What kind of lining?
What kind of options you got?
Thinking just like a plastic, just like regular plastic liner? And those are $219. Cover, or what do you think?
Yeah, it don't have to be too expensive, something like this right here.
Yeah, these are your hard folding ones, they're gonna start around $1,200. And this is the most popular one, this one uses the pinch release, either from either side of the truck. Same thing underneath each panel. Once you get here, you got your straps, when you want to buckle it open, drive with it open like that. Then when you need.
Okay, just got the lining done. Got it done by Topper King. I don't know why they left us thicker, because I will be removing that later.
Yeah.
But then getting that done. Step one. Looks pretty nice, right, babe?
Right.
Boogie on down.